clothes really affect the way I feel, and my job, my costume affects the way I walk and how I hold myself and what mood I can be in. And when I'm not working, it's the exact same thing. The first thing I like to do when I finish work is take off my costume. A lot of the time I wear clothes that restrict me, so I like to put on my own clothes that I enjoy wearing and that I feel comfortable in and chill out.